Yes, do your research. When you're drawing something, there has to be a base, like in the group. So say if you're going to draw like a machine, you have to know what how the machine works. It's better that way.
Why is it like water turning machine?
Water turning, then you have to imagine it.
Yeah.
You have to know how it works in your brain so that you can explain it with pictures to the readers. Sure.
For storytelling, right, must you actually write it out as an essay before you?
It depends on, as long as you feel comfortable, it's up to you. There's no fixed way, really up to you. But what they call Nemo, the manuscript, is very important because you need to show it to people so that people can understand. What goes before is up to you, really.
So like, you know, how much did that cost?
by paper and it's paper.
They let the readers think for themselves. for a bit, so you can let your imagination run. But for Japanese comic, the reader doesn't have to think at all. Yeah. It doesn't matter what format it is for Japanese, it's like four panels, a lot of panels, everything. You just don't have to think.
So what about fusion stars? Do they combine the stars of the same
ones? Yeah, just like you
There's
also European comics. That's even more abstract.
I just googled it up for you.